Vista, slowly go forward until your knees are at the very end of the
shoulder frame, right here.
Right foot out. There's a lot of wind, a lot of noise there, so expect that. Okay. Make sure your left knee is outside the frame.
Yeah.
Put it outside, completely outside. That's it.
Like outside. Just like that.
Just like that.
Oh, yeah.
Grab your harness. It's gonna make it really easier for you and for me. Because what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna kind of push you out, okay? And get as low as you can, okay? Just like that. Head back on my shoulder. And we want to look that way a little more. Just like that, okay? I'll say, don't forget to arch and kick me in the butt. Ready, you don't have to push. Ready, set, arch. I do all the pushing. Step off the plane for a second. All you have to think about is...
put your knees back.
As soon as you exit the plane, knees and legs back. Keep your head back and arch. Okay?
Okay.
You're hard to do on the ground, easy to do in the air.
You gotta remember to do all that?
Yeah.
Yeah, because you can, you know, don't think about it too much. Your main objective is to...
enjoy.
Yeah, enjoy and have fun, just like that. So when Frank taps you on the shoulder, it's important that you, when you bring your arms out, you swim and you fly and you have a lot of fun, all right?
Yeah.
That's all that matters. If Sylvie comes along, you say hi to her.
Hi.
Yeah, because she might be there in free fall, even closer, so that's going to be really cool.
Okay.
And when he taps you again on the shoulder, keep your eyes on me. You know, you can grab your harness if you want, but you keep your eyes on me because I'm going to keep falling 120 miles an hour. So will Sylvie. All right, so that's a very cool visual. All right?
Sure.
All right?
Yeah.
Cool. Give me a thumbs up.
Well, I took a walk around the world to ease my troubled mind. I left my body lying somewhere in the sands of time. But I watched the world float to the dark side of the moon. I feel there's nothing I can do. Yeah. I watched the world float to the dark side.
Okay, I don't know when I stopped recording, so yeah, you should be nervous because you know you're jumping with this guy. But like I said, it's part of the rush, it's perfectly normal. And as long as you go with it and you have fun, I promise that all fear will be gone once you're out the door into free fall. So just smile, go with it. Even if you get separated from Frank in free fall, just meet me back in front of the hangar, okay? We'll have coffee and your Brunos and all of that, and it'll be very fun.
Hey, are you ready to go?
Yeah.
Are you?
Yeah.
Perfect. Give me a big thumbs up.
After all, I knew it had to be something to do with you. I really don't mind what happens now and then, as long as you'll be my friend at the end. If I go crazy, then will you still call me Superman? If I'm alive and well, will you be there holding my hand? I'll keep you by my side with my superhuman might, kryptonite. Superman, if I